Perhaps it was easier for a local school board to simply say they do not want to open and to say that they have developed no plans to safely reopen or to bring any children back in for any in-classroom instruction for the rest of the calendar year. But that is not acceptable. It is not in line with our health metrics or with state policy, and it is not the right thing for our Maryland children.